Hi.
Hey guys, and welcome to Vanilla Minecraft with the CG Group. We are going to be doing a new series, Vanilla Minecraft, and we're going to be having people join us as well. Apparently, Dylan's just gonna
bury him. He's done. Okay.
Yeah, he's done. He's not a vanilla person. But we're gonna allow this to be open for applications, so if you guys want to join us, we'll have an application video coming out right after this video, probably on my channel, so you guys can check that out. But hey, we're basically gonna make this I don't really know how to explain it other than to say a Mindcrack style vanilla server. We're gonna be a community. We're gonna have a spawn area, which is what this mushroom biome is gonna be. This is where the spawn buildings will be, and then we'll all live off in different areas, and we'll collab together as much as we can and stuff as well. So,
yeah,
it's gonna be
more pranks
of fun,
or whatever. Bye.
Yeah, I say we go ahead and get started. Basically, so this is where our spawn's gonna be. We've decided we like this little bay area. So, eventually we'll start building buildings here and everything. But I think if we just go south, there's an actual area where we can build stuff, with wood. And, oh yeah, also one thing to note, we are on UHC mode, so no natural regeneration of health.
Be careful falling off things.
Yeah,
basically. Yeah, that's pretty much aimed at me.
Get gold and apples.
Yeah, they'll actually be worth something, gold.
Yeah. Yeah, I think here within like maybe 1 or 2 weeks, we could definitely get at least a wither battle going on, so we can get a beacon with regen.
Yeah, that would be nice.
Yeah, and maybe even do the ender dragon together. That would be pretty nice.
That'd be cool.
So get all that stuff done. Way.
I'm just totally taking my own way.
I'm going to the south. Forest.
Yeah, we're going to the forest.
Get some wood.
I don't know where that is. I'm afraid.
And I lost the first two hearts.
Nice.
Smooth.
Oh, where's my...
I haven't been losing any hunger yet. I guess I've been walking, but still.
Oh, wait.
What mode is that on, peaceful? Bet you it is.
Oops, I can spell.
Yeah.
Good job.
There we go. Now we're on normal.
Okay,
cool. Oh, gosh, there goes the food.
Now we're back to there. Yeah, we set it peaceful so that we could actually do an intro. I kind of like the breaking animations.
Yeah, the texture pack we're using is
Chroma Hills.
Yeah, 128 bit, and I'm still getting 120 frames.
Yeah.
So nice.
Mine's locked
at
50.
A good computer.
Me too, man.
I might lock mine at 60.
Yeah, that's what I usually do. Because I mean, I render it at like 30, so there's no point to put it all the way up to 60 for me. So.
I may have accidentally stopped recording.
Oh, nice.
Smith. That's good for you.
You run out of space on your hard drive already?
No, I just hit the wrong button.
Oh, nice.
Get some wood going.
So if you guys want to know the seed, here's the seed. I'll put it in the chat.
Oh my gosh,
dripping.
Yeah, so then you can
see
it.
Yeah, you can see the seed. So
totally,
if you guys want to check it out, it works with
Amidst?
Yes, that one. It works with that program, so you can see if you guys want to.
To see the seed.
Also, what the actual gen looks like.
If you want.
Wait, did you already put it in chat?
What only we've spawned, you can use a program called Unmined. That will make a really nice map, even in the Nether and the End and everything, of what we've seen already.
Yeah.
But nothing else.
Well, I think they have to have that, don't they?
I'm not sure about that.
I don't know.
I was actually
thinking about adding Dynamap.
I haven't used it in a while.
So people can see.
Yeah.
That was that program that we used on the server.
Yeah. Which I tried to get on, by the way, earlier. And.
Oh, yeah, I took it off.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
No one was using it a lot, so.
Yeah.
The world, there's regular... The cobble, some of the cobble looks like mossy cobble.
Oop, apple.
Oh yeah, it's kind of like.
Oh my god, hersh.
Like change.
Yeah,
look like
I know
the grass
like
blocks of.
Oop, another apple.
Oh dang it, that was my tree.
And it, does anyone know where a swamp biome is yet?
No. Why?
Because I want some slime balls so I can make some leads so I can get all these horses.
Oh. Yeah. I'm not sure exactly, but if you just type in slash seed, you can get the seed and look it up.
Yup.
But I think there's one pretty close. I can't remember if it's north or south, though.
Ow. Well, that's right. Okay. I hit myself.
I know across the water there's a bunch of great, the dark oak. And that's where I'm going to head.
I made the smart decision and head to the town.
Oh,
to
I
got loot.
To find Oh, yeah.
There's a town?
Yeah, there's a village. It's got a
there's
saddle.
A few of them.
There's one, I think it's...
Oh my god, is it actually saddle in here? Oh my god, and there's armor for a horse. This is the best.
Ooh.
Yeah.
Oh,
really tall grass. Looks really nice in this. Shirtback. Look
I'm
how tall.
Breaking leaves like crazy.
Look at how nice this grass looks, guys.
Which one?
No,
tall
no,
grass?
No, no, no,
yeah.
No. Oh, is it the cattails?
Yeah, the really tall ones.
Yeah. Nice.
Wow. Flowers.
Now there I just gotta decide which horse I want.
Oh my goodness.
Azure Bluette.
I'm so
proud. I'm not even gonna worry about horses.
Why?
Oh yeah, I need to pick these. I mean, it will eventually, but not right now. Oh, I need to.
Well, I already have a saddle and armor, so I may as well.
My run button. No.
Light gray. They're all light
and
gray.
You can steal somebody's.
Sorry,
we
town.
Made a hole right here.
And a bunch of food.
Ooh, I like the way the furnace looks.
Oop, in the wrong glitch.
The top of the
there is
the
a
first.
Zombie out here. How did you spawn, son? Ooh, I don't
I'm
really
sure
like how this
looks. I need a pick. Which horsey do I want?
Also, Rotten Flesh is untextured.
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
I'm gonna go with this one.
Oh, well.
Oh. Hello.
Got not zombies coming out of the
table.
Die. Piggy.
Already?
Ooh,
I found a golden pig. Does this mean anything?
Zombies all over the place.
A golden pig.
I'm gonna die first, guy.
Yeah, golden pig.
How
yeah,
does
I
that
need
even
to
happen?
Kill some aminals.
I don't know. It's golden.
I don't know, but there I'm gonna start digging underground, that's for sure.
Leather isn't textured either. Bad face.
Bad face.
Come on, buddy. Just love me.
Who knows if we'll even keep this texture pack or move on to another one?
Who knows?
I'm sure it'll update, though.
Yes!
Yeah. If not, I can update it.
Oop, it's gonna be night soon. Lost the ability to run. Give me
I'm
your chicken.
I'm going
underground. I've been derping around.
I know.
Need to find
I broke
more
so
chickens.
Many trees. I only have one apple, too.
Yeah, I'm on a horse.
Already?
Yeah, and
oh,
I've got like,
got a saddle, right?
And I got golden
yeah,
armor,
got right
and it's awesome.
We'll have fun fighting zombies on that horse.
I'm gonna make a fence. I think I should do that really soon. Actually, there's a cave
probably
there.
Should kill those sheep.
I'm gonna live in this cave overnight.
I don't have any coal. I don't want to really go underground without coal.
I'll charge
your
pigs. Oh, gosh, there's a skeleton already. Nope. Horsey, let's run! Out! Thing. I haven't found a name for you yet.
Get a shovel, too, for
what's
good measure.
What's the time to mine? Or is that just a pick?
Yeah, getting a pick.
Okay.
I haven't even made a sword yet. I probably should do
How
that.
About we just hide in hole. Here? That's an idea. Let's just hide in one of these houses. Well, I'm gonna park
now.
You in this house. Hey, Zyphron.
Yeah, I just found a cave. I'm gonna chill in for the night, I think.
Go in this house, dang it.
You know, on a horse, you have to be three tall.
I realize
that. Ooh, I like
now.
The cobble texture.
And too wide, I think. Horses have to be in too wide areas.
Oh, I don't think
really
so.
Really like that texture.
Yeah,
I'll be using
I think
that quite
wide.
A bit. I definitely like the cobble texture.
Oh, yeah, I know, right? It's like perfect for building.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, gosh, the spiders, and I can't control this.
We can actually use it for our
horse. Rooms. You're drunk.
Yeah.
Oh god.
Gosh.
Okay. Horse, I hope you survive the night.
An upgrade is just finding iron ore.
No.
Oh no, it's making the
screw new. You. Okay, so I'm on one heart. This is great.
Already?
See, we told you.
Yeah. Looks like Seb's gonna be the first one out.
I told you, I don't play this well.
I
just
play this up. one who always wanted the vanilla, didn't you?
Yeah, I didn't know it was going to be UHC.
Oh, UHC is the way to go, man.
Guess who has a bed?
This isn't going to mean anything, because you can't sleep, because I don't have a bed, so...
Guess who has 9 pieces of iron?
Villager, what are you doing in here? Don't you dare open that door.
I'm just kind of chilling out in my little...
I have an iron sword.
Cozy hole.
Yeah. Basically what I'm doing.
Where's my horse? Is he still alive out there?
Hole rolling.
I hope he is.
And we'll do a door. Just for good measure.
Oh. Dylan's gone already.
Oh, yeah, apparently Dylan's gone.
Couldn't handle it.
Could not handle.
Huh?
There's a spider right outside my door. He hit me for a heart too, the jerk. I want to eat these apples, but I don't want to eat these apples.
Yeah, I know what you mean. Like, I just want to save them, but I feel like I should eat one.
This is great.
Break.
So, are we playing the rule that since it's not you die in your band.
User in your channel timed out.
Goodbye.
Oh, no.
Are we doing it so when you die, you have to lose all of your inventory? Even if you can get it back? As punishment?
No, you can get it back.
Yeah, but that would be punishment. For being shit.
Punishment is getting your stuff back.
Yeah, you still have to find your stuff even if you die.
And still not die.
Yeah, the whole point is not to kill.
Go away, spider.
Yike. I don't think I want to knock.
There. Work out. That will work out. I'm like right underneath a tree. Got this tiny little hole in the ground.
I've got a whole cave to myself.
I'm in a house and there's a fuck. Nah, fuck it. You're dying, Villager. Wait, what have you got first before I kill you? 5 emeralds for an iron helmet. I don't think so.
Don't kill them. He's dead. Don't kill them.
Man, don't kill them.
They can make babies and have some new ones now.
Yeah, I guess so.
If anything, they should be thanking me.
And until the zombies come and kill the rest of them.
I hope my horse is okay. I can't see it. I couldn't get it in the house.
Lock them in the houses.
Right, we're gonna take one piece of oakwood plank to turn this chicken food. Desperately need it. Desperate, guys. Desperate.
Are you?
You're desperate. I'm on one heart.
And you need some gold.
Or a potion.
I'm not that desperate.
I'm gonna mine a bunch of cobble and stuff. This is perfect because now I can just do some live streaming. Digging.
Yeah.
Like Dylan.
Is Dylan even here?
I just heard a Skype message go off.
Yeah, it's just him.
Dylan. Saying that he lost connection or
probably. Awesome. I can fill up completely. Yeah. Perfect. Was well executed. Very well executed.
Oh crap.
Let's make some of these.
Out of the hole in there.
Do-do-do. Also, for people who are watching my channel, I have got access to ESO beta. I've been invited. It's actually currently going, and I'm not playing it because some issues. But I was just going to let people know that I might do a vlog later, depending on whether or not I'm allowed to. But I'm pretty sure I'll be able to do a vlog on my opinion of the game and my feelings about the game, and I can let you know what I think, how game is set up, how well the game's set up so far. So just to let you guys know if you're interested in that. And I will be for sure getting that game and doing Let's Plays on it in the future. So stay tuned.
While you were talking, I just found 14 more. Oh my gosh, my mouse
That's
is
crazy.
Doing that double clicking thing.
There goes my pick.
This is good. Is the sun rising yet? I mean, for the love of God. Dig into the ground. Well, hello, ground.
Hello, ground. My old friend.
Hello, ground, you're my old friend.
Getting an upgrade. How'd I get string to my make that pig head? Crazy. No.
It's actually made out of your hair, so you don't really want to ask.
Oh.
Oh, yeah. Gosh.
Gross.
Gross.
I'm sorry for those of
I really my viewers who are struggling to see right now. Stairs.
You don't want to be bound by what?
Oh, daytime. No, it's not. It's nighttime. I'm a liar.
Nighttime.
Daytime! The moon just looks so much like... Oh, spider. Looks so much like,
like the things.
Oh. Like the things.
I heard footsteps.
I think I can see you, Jedi, or somebody.
Probably me.
Yeah, it... Wait, right over there. Bounce up and down. Yep, that's you.
I also bounced up and down just to make it hard, so...
Thanks, let me bounce up and down while a creeper sneaks up on me, huh?
Are you sure it's not me?
Paying attention to your environment.
Are you sure it's not me?
What do you mean, sure it's not you?
Are you sure it's not me? Well, yeah, because I was bouncing up and down at the same time just doing...
Dude, I was looking at him.
Were you, though?
I'm pretty sure if it was you, he'd a horse, right?
No, because I had to leave my horse outside. It's probably dead.
Kind of waiting for
night. Oh,
gosh,
crap.
Or day, rather. Go away, spider.
Dang zombies.
What health are you on now?
Me?
Yeah.
Still got 8.
Oh, Jesus.
I got some rotten flesh, so now I can eat.
Oh, I have heaps of food.
Don't want to make that.
Oh, look at that. I found iron.
Own sword looks like a club. Kind of derpy.
Which sword?
Stone sword.
Oh, really?
I want to kill you, spider. I am going to kill you. Aha!
Daytime now.
Oh, God, there's another one. Go away. Got it.
Oh, crap.
Quit blowing up, man. Not good for your health.
Well, I didn't know there was a creeper behind me. It just started hissing.
Did you just die? Is that what did happen?
No, I didn't die.
Damn.
I still have 4 hearts.
So what do you think, guys?
Try harder.
Wrap up the episode and...
Yeah, I think it's about time that we
it's
go
It's been 17 minutes or less.
Well, yeah, but people don't need to see us in all the beginning Minecraft stuff. That's pretty boring.
I'm gonna finish
we'll
up the episode.
We'll come back when y'all have a...
Whatever, I'm gonna finish it off.
We all kind of have a base.
When we all kind of have a little bit of a setup going on.
Yeah.
Things get a little more
they
interesting.
Might.
I'm gonna keep recording just in case I die. I wanna be able to.
You wanna be able to catch it?
Catch it, but yeah, I say we'll come back once people have gotten kind of houses or at least starting points.
Yep.
Alright.
No, I got this.
See
you guys. I'm staying here, bye. I don't even care. Because.
I don't even care.
I'm
a zombie. Or a...
I think it's important to film all of the things, so I'm gonna do that.
Yeah, I'm still recording.
Know, people
just...
don't. People don't usually like to see.
They can suck my D. I'm gonna do what I want.
What the hell is that?
Someone coughing. Probably Jedi's girlfriend. Oh my god! Just let me out of the door, mother of god.
Why is there a villager in this hole? Oh my god! It's a witch.
Oh my god! It's a witch. No, spider don't.
The witches spawn.
Okay.
Whew. Or naturally. I mean.
Oh god!
Okay, let's see
I
if my horse is still alive. Yay! Horsey's still alive. Okay.
Freaking
well, first things first,
gone down to
we need to find you a pen.
Half.
Yes. The half?
Yeah, because she hit me with a freaking potion. She was in a hole, and I'm like, why is there a villager down there? And it was a witch.
Nice.
Ah, it's a witch. Burn the witch. Yeah.
I gotta say, I'm still getting used to this texture pack. It's hard to...
I like it.
Figure out what some of the things
I like
in the
inventory
are.
Yeah, it's a nice texture pack.
It's nice, yeah, but...
Hard to figure out what stuff is. It's
Where
all
do I
want to
build?
Not that hard.
No, but I mean, like, when I open up my inventory, dirt and oak planks all kind of look almost exactly the same.
That looks perfect.
God, I need food so bad now.
Yeah, I'm about ready to go on a food hunt.
Well,
okay,
I know
so
what I can
mount
do for
here.
Food.
I have some food if anyone wants to come over here.
I know how to take care of my food problems. We have a mushroom biome.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking about doing.
Cheaters.
Cheaters. Cheating. Cheating is going raiding a village. Right now. No.
That's theft. That's not cheating.
That's theft. Yeah.
Can't knock down a friggin' mushroom without being called a cheater around here.
I thought you were just gonna use the wooden bowls on the cows to get mushroom stew.
Oh, that works.
Could
too.
Do that too. Yeah.
But I feel like that's cheating. Because that's so much.
I want to be able to do it away from the mushroom camp.
You could lead a cow away.
I could, but that requires wheat that I don't have.
I can't
right
believe
now.
I never knew about the whole you can shear mushrooms.
Oh god.
Haha, I wasn't the first one to die.
A hole.
That's right, I caught it on camera. Whoa, what?
Whoa, what?
What?
Well, the first to go.
Yes, it wasn't me.
Because I ran into a witch.
It's your own fault.
I ran into
was
creepers,
in the night,
though.
And I had
creepers
people
easy,
trying to kill me.
Okay?
I had skeletons.
Not easy.
Multiple,
you
so...
You get hit by a witch once and you're done.
Not really.
Yeah, that's true.
Yeah.
You just have to not get hit by them in the first place.
All the way down to zero.
So...
Okay, I knew where I died, so it's alright. Yikes.
I'm not gonna stay here for very long.
That was a well.
Even the chests look
kudos.
Nice.
Kudos, spawn. Oh god, there's
spawn. The chests?
We should put inventory tweaks on here.
That's what I was thinking, actually.
Inventory tweaks.
Nice.
Wonders.
Inventory tweaks is the best. Okay,
that
so
was dumb.
This.
Coming over here to get some freaking mushrooms. Well, at least I don't have to worry about food anymore. Taking
for
the
now.
Plunge for now.
Furnace. And I got some iron. Ah, that
where
furnace looks so good. I love the furnace.
They do look nice.
Okay, we've got some food going now. Need to find me a cave. Where did I put my house?
Need a donkey.
Get a donkey.
Yeah. When I'm done here, I can.
Oh,
just
I actually saw a donkey.
All my items.
I don't know where that is now, though.
In my noob hole.
In your noob hole. It just sounds weird.
A noob hole.
Oh. Yeah, sounds a little weird.
Whatever. You guys don't even know.
We're messed
you
up. What do you expect
know who
from
I am?
Us?
Well, I have tons of stew now, so you can.
Suck it.
Whatever.
Is that what you're going for?
Suck it.
Yeah, I beat you to it, so it's not cool anymore. Deal with that. Deal with it! Anyway. So, let's build this base. I'm gonna build this base.
Alright.
I don't even
know
if I wanna stay here. I might just leave. I might go to my place.
Go to your place? You mean?
Yeah, go to where I wanna live.
I found where I'm gonna live. It's a nice place.
Waiting if I should go now or just wait another night.
I want to be able to regen my health.
I want to be close to the village so I can eventually attract them so they can make babies at my base. In the non-weirdo way.
I'm not really a fan of the ore.
I like them.
Coal, but, you know, it's okay.
Yeah.
It's I like it. It's more realistic than Minecraft.
Oh yeah. It's Minecraft just has like pixels.
Well, even with the less pixels, like you don't have it in like random sporadic chunks in one little block. It's usually just gonna be like one chunk of it. That makes more sense.
How far away are we thinking of going from spawn? I see you guys down there. I don't think we should go too far because then it'll just be really hard for everybody to get to each other.
I'm not that far.
Until we get another core. Yeah, another hub.
That thing.
Well, that's going to be my first thing, is trying to get another hub started, because I'm going to be pretty far away.
I'm not that far. Hello, darkness, my friend.
I think Michelle got me sick.
Well, that's That's nice of her. Okay.
That's a spider. Come here, spider.
Look nice.
I think this is probably enough now. Actually, I need some of the other wood. Actually, I need heaps of stone so I can make heaps of furnaces.
Yeah, I got straight.
I need like 40 furnaces, so...
I also like the death animation. Like, when they go poof.
When they go poof.
They poof. Go with... Oh, no, I'm good.
Poof!
Okay, plenty.
Mm-hmm. I desperately want to play ESO, but...
But we're not letting you, so it's fine.
No. No, it's won't work.
I like the other option.
Yeah, there's no point.
It sounds meaner.
There's no point to anything.
Okay.
Alright, now I have some coal and stuff. We gotta get going.
Aw, dang it, my hotkeys ain't working. My hotkeys never work when I want them to.
Yeah, I hear you. That's kind of crazy. Usually I'm not the first person to die to stuff like that.
I was so happy about that. I was like, yes, now it's okay if I die.
Now it's okay if I die.
Now it's okay if I die.
I don't know if that's the...
It's never okay to die.
Yeah.
In my vision. Like, I
we're all gonna die, so...
Worst. Oh yeah, I know. We all will, but...
Mainly Jedi.
I'm not going to. That's unrealistic.
Mainly Jedi, when I fill this base with TNT. Oh, dang it, I'm not supposed to say that out loud. Well, nothing.
See, I'm a little afraid of you because you like to do stuff like that. Like, in our CGC, you're not so bad, like, because you're noobish and you don't really know what everything does, so, you know, you're busy working on that.
But I know my vanilla.
You know your vanilla.
I know my vanilla.
You can wreck in your vanilla.
I'm pro at vanilla. So I'd be afraid.
I'd be very afraid.
I'm going across the ocean.
Oh my god, there's so many zombies down here. There must be a spawner. There's no way.
Well, that'd be awesome if you found one so early.
Probably is. I'm just coasting across the sea.
Kill the creeper.
Oh god, is that the sun going down already? You've got to be shitting me.
What, going down already?
Sun.
Oh, skeleton. No.
I was like, why can't I not run?
I never noticed this, but when you get in a boat, your hunger bar disappears.
Probably a visual glitch.
Freaking skeletons.
I think it actually just dis-
I think that's probably the texture pack having issues.
Maybe.
Oh, this is all gravel. I see Ethy.
I see what you did
there. Alright, I'm gonna make a... Does everybody have beds now?
I don't.
Why don't you have a bed, man? Why don't you have a bed?
I'm crossing the ocean.
Me?
Yeah, you.
I've made it to the other side.
I'm protecting my horse first. And this could potentially be both of our house by the rate of how dark it's going. I need lots of sticks, so let's just do that quickly. Oh god, I hear them.
I'm not gonna worry about this. Oh my goodness. I am now in the other side of the ocean.
Who are you?
There's lots of cows over here. Oh, there's spiders too.
Gotta make more wood.
Fence gates.
Oh man, I'm down to 3 hearts now.
Come on, horsey. Follow me.
Oh, I like the bed.
Oh gosh. Okay, so they're right there, so I'm gonna have to time this perfectly. Ride backwards faster. Oh my god. Although the zombies do look really dead.
Chest going.
Right in. Yes. Oh god. Dang it. I knew it would happen.
Yes,
I'm not the second one.
Okay, so now I've got to find my place again. So this is great. And then I'll end the episode.
I died in a stupid way. Really stupid way.
I was killed by a zombie, so I think that's not too bad.
Exactly.
Oh, the cow's faces look adorable.
Oh, do they? I haven't even looked. Oh, pumpkins right there, too. Nice.
They're just like, Icky! 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 That's what they do.
What they do.
That's how they do.
And then
that's how we do. That's how we do.
Hey now, that's my thing. Don't even.
Don't even. I don't know. I feel like that could be my thing.
I could doubt steal it. That. No.
I could steal that.
No, you would regret stealing that.
Too. You'll regret stealing.
That's all I'm saying. I feel like I want to be the bad guy
loads
in this series.
Of sand, guys. Bad guy.
My horse better still be alive.
Sure it is. Oh, mobs don't attack horses, I don't think.
They do sometimes.
Yeah, they don't attack horses. No, they don't.
The horse will run away, though.
Well, this is just cool. Everything stay outside while I run inside.
That's how you do.
No!
Things.
I said no.
I do what I want. You don't tell me what to do. You have no control over me.
I think I do.
How so?
Oh,
don't you kick me there.
Don't worry, I'll be de-opping people.
Good.
Cows do look kind of... Down the two hearts, though. Holy moly.
Hooly moly.
We got the hooly doolies?
The hooly dooly.
How do you do? No, don't you stupid blow up, you stupid mongrel bastard. Okay. Oh, great. Now it's on the roof. Well, fine.
So what Y level are you at, Judd?
Oh, look, a witch.
What Y level?
I'm at 66. Witch.
Oh, you're on the surface now?
Yeah, I just made it to the other side.
Of the ocean?
Well, yeah. Actually, that's about time for me, so...
I'm still doing a bit of mining. I want to find some gold and stuff.
Yeah, I'm about ready to start...
There we go.
I'm just afraid that I'm gonna start crafting something.
Channel switch.
There we go. So, that's where I'm gonna wrap this up for this episode, guys. So I'm gonna build a house here. I'm hopefully gonna survive the night. And next episode is going to be me doing some basic stuff. I'll probably put it up fairly close to this one. But I'm gonna just be doing a lot of basic stuff and getting things ready. So, you know, since that's fairly boring, it'll also be an announcement video. Now, these things will also be announced on the podcast tomorrow night, but I'm also going to put it up in my video format for those who don't watch the podcasts. I'm also going to talk about a lot of other stuff and Christmas things and all sorts of awesome things. So definitely remember to subscribe and come and join us on the server. So if you want to join us on the server, send me a message or whatever and I'll try and get in contact with you. And we can try and set that up. Yeah, you know, hopefully we can see you on here soon. Hopefully we'll be able to, you know, play some games and stuff, and hopefully we'll see you soon. Anyway, guys, thanks for watching, and I will see you all again very soon. So, thanks, guys, and bye-bye.